black lady has not gone through anything, and she ain't been through no racism. Nobody's treating her bad. In a black neighborhood, black on black crime is real, and most of them are dying from black crime. White people aren't doing anything to them. White people voted Barack Obama in for 8 years. 8 years. Everything that the blacks could be crying about should have did it on his watch. That's and right. They didn't. Well. I'm black, 52, I'm not oppressed. Ain't nobody oppressing me. America is more free than it's ever been. That's right. And every black person know that.
That's amen. Right.
So to keep listening to somebody making you think they going through this, some little young 19-year-old black person, they've been through this, they ain't been through nothing. That's they're right. creating it. They're creating a problem that does not exist, like they're talking about. Is there racism? Of course. But overall, do you understand how far we come? Yeah, do you understand how far we've come? We have now in America, white mothers and fathers are allowing their daughters to marry black folks. Y'all know this stuff that don't exist like it used to.
Yes, sir.
Years ago, a white girl could have never. I'm married to a Caucasian woman, the most beautiful woman in the world.
Oh my God, I love you.
So all this talk about racism and all this, don't listen to it. It's a lie. They don't know who they're mad at. Remember, this started with George Floyd. It went from George Floyd to now it became the white people. Then it went from the white people. Now it's the whole system of America. They don't know what they're mad at. They don't know what they're bothered by. All we're saying, you guys, don't get caught up in the hype. It's all wrong. I am the happiest man. I'm one of the happiest men in the world. I'm one of the happiest, blessed men in the world. If you could see my life, I thank God. But that's what I told them. I'm not oppressed. The only people that's oppressed in this world is people that embrace being oppressed.
It is. Yes.
If you want to complain about something, there's a million things to complain about. But why not be grateful at what you have?
Amen.
And this is what I say. Yes. If they are so bothered, why don't they leave and go to Africa or to another country?
Woo! Oh, I love you. Yeah. I love you.
If you're that bothered with America, pack your stuff, hold a crusade, because I think some of us will put money up and help you leave.